I won't stop aiming higher. This will do.
You did well.
For once, you've done well.
Thank you. superb!
You have a lot to look forward to. You call this surprising.
still.
And learn.
You stand a chance.
You're finished.
You did well.
This is surprising.
Yet another victory. Thank you. cool down.
I've outdone myself.
You call this food? Surprising.
Watch and learn! You don't stand a chance!
You call this food surprising.
The Gerudo lived in a settlement in the Gerudo Desert. Comprised entirely of women, they were a tribe of great might and nobility. For her exceptional strength and her ability to harness lightning, Urbosa, chief of the Gerudo, was the clear choice to pilot divine beast Va Naboris. Zelda knew Urbosa thanks to her close relationship with the late Queen of Hyrule. With her party in tow, Zelda traveled to Gerudo Town to speak with her old friend. However, their journey took an unexpected turn.
Come on. Why? What are you doing?
Thwarting your destiny, of course. Princess Zelda. I came back as quickly as I could. Not exactly what I expected to find.
Abosa?
I hope you're not hurt, little bird.
I'm not.
You've got some nerve, thinking you can go toe-to-toe with Master Koga! I'll show you! Yiga, assemble! Me excluded, of course.
What?
Princess.
You deserve no mercy! Over here, you! fine.
Huh?
Thank you.
Be still. Yet another victory. Late!
Yes!
How could these losers defeat me?
Forget these cowards. It's time to retreat.
I think not.
Thank you for meeting me here. The town is a bit, chaotic, shall we say.
Of course, Abosa. We'd meet you anywhere.
You know about the Yiga clan, I trust. Sheikah traitors working in the shadows to revive Calamity Ganon. Those lowlifes have been wreaking havoc here in Gerudo Canyon. How long can we stand by and watch them get away with it? No longer, I say. I will pilot this divine beast. You are precious to me, and you need my help. I cannot refuse.
Thank you, Urbosa. As Princess of Hyrule, I too will carry out my sworn duty.
Little bird. However I am able to support you, I will. Just say the word.
So, you turned and fled. Is that it?
Well, if they hadn't interrupted me...
It seems that, as low as my expectations of you were, I was overly optimistic.
What?
Well, no matter. My harbinger, show me the future.
Oh!
Yes. The future, as it will and must be, I will not allow anyone to alter its course.